Whoa, what is that beautiful thing?
Hello, I'm a Selkie. I'm a seal who, once a year on the winter solstice, I can turn into a human for one day. I'm gonna take my skin off now so I look like a human. Please don't take it or else I won't be able to turn back into a seal.
Can I please get some human clothes?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go change into this now. Please don't take my skin or else I'll never be able to go back to my people.
Okay.
I have an idea.
Don't pee.
Meanwhile,
excuse me, Mr. Salmon. Do you know where my seal skin is?
Yeah, I do, but I'm not gonna tell you unless you marry me.
What?
This is the best day of my life.
Mr. Salmon? Do you take Mrs. Celtic to be your wife?
I do.
Mrs. Celtic, do you take Mr. Sailor Ann to be your husband?
She has to.
I guess I do.
You are now kiss your ride.
Mrs. Sailor Ann, please. I married you, I have all this stuff. I just want to go back to my family. Please tell me where my seal skin is now.
Well, I've always wanted a son. Whoa, ha, ha, ha.
Whoops, I dropped something. That's quick.
Many months later.
I'm having a seal baby! It's coming! It's coming! Oh, there he is! My beautiful baby! Come here! Come here, beautiful seal baby! No, don't go that way.
Take your baby. I did all this stuff for you. All of it. I just want to go home to my family.
You're just gonna leave your baby like that?
Fine, I guess I'll stay.
Alright.
Eternity later.
Come in here, son. I want to tell you a good night story.
Okay.
Take a seat on the floor. Listen, there once was a race of people called the Celtics. They were seals, and every year on the winter solstice, they could turn into humans.
Wow.
Then.
I'm never gonna give back your skin, so you'll never be a human, so you can stay with us forever. That argument! Mom must be one of those Selkies! I'm gonna go find her skin!
20 minutes later.
I found your seal skin.
Thank you. You're the best son ever.
And I want you to know I'm going to go back to my seal family, but every year on the winter solstice, you can come visit me because you know what? You're part seal, just like me.
Wow, thanks, Mom.
No!
I am 3 weeks later. Later, many months later. Later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
My wife. I'll miss her forever.
Thank you so much, son. You're the best son ever, okay? Now please, I just need one last request before I see you next winter solstice. Burn this terribly made, terrible, gross shirt. So whoever made it so bad, it's unbelievable. Also, son, I'd like to teach you my signature dance move called the Truffle Shuffle! I love you, son.
Alright, I love you too, Mom. Dad and I will see you soon.
I'm gonna go use the little girl's room. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Excuse me, Mr. Sailman. Where's my seal skin? I need to put some more safe.
Told you not to take! Told you!
Stop.
So, son, I'd like to teach you my signature dance move called the Truffle Shuffle!
Dance move called the Truffle Shuffle!
The Truffle Shuffle!